What's up, guys? Today, my husband will be making mini cheeseburger sliders.
Yep.
And these are the simple ingredients you need. So, you want to get started?
Yep. So, first, you got to cut the...
All right, guys, I'm gonna help him chop up the onion. We'll be back soon. All right, guys, now that I helped him chop up the onion, he's back in action. All right, so now he's trying to break down the ground beef. Really, really good. All right, guys, we're gonna season it with some salt. Some pepper. Open up. Some onion powder. And some garlic powder. Now keep mixing and breaking it down. All right, guys, so he layered cheese, one layer of cheese, now waiting for the meat to cook up. Then he's gonna add the meat, another layer of cheese, pop the top on it, and put it in the oven for about 10 minutes. And we'll come back with the results. All right, guys. Here he goes, topping it up with the meat. And then another layer of cheese.
Yeah, more.
Yeah, put the whole thing.
Yeah, the sweet.
Oh yeah.
More is that?
Now he's gonna top it up with the other side of the bread. Pop it in the oven for about 10-15 minutes and we'll be back with the results. All right, guys, here it is.
The final is here.
Good.
Good. And thumbs out. That one. Really good.
And really quick to make too.
Yeah. Really quick.
All right, guys. We'll be back tomorrow with another one.
Peace.